We have quite a few newcomers, especially this year on the women's side. So we have 7 newcomers on the team this year. And it was really great to be able to bring them in a little bit earlier. So they moved in on the 16th, and we had our first practice on August 17th. And it's been great, the upperclassmen, like we have a really good team culture. So really kind of helping them out and bringing them in and helping them kind of, I don't know, get used to being on a college team. And things have been going really well. Yeah, so we're really excited about what we think the women can do this year. So we brought in, like I said, 7 newcomers on the women's side, and I think as many as 3 or 4 of them can be in the top 7. And on top of that, we have 3 returners coming back, in Kelly Winkelbauer, Emily Gates, and Michaela Sabo. And the 3 of them actually trained in Flagstaff, Arizona this summer. So they spent 2 months training at elevation on trails and dirt roads. So they're committed, and they really want to see the team do well this season. And then on the men's side, Patrick Watson was actually out there in Flagstaff as well with those 3, and he's got some really big individual goals, but he really wants the team to do well as well. So it's going to be exciting to see. We have 3 guys that kind of stand out right now, and Pat, and then Nikita Kulik and Idris. And we're looking for some of these freshmen and maybe some of the other returners to step up and fill in that 4 or 5 spot. Yeah, so the way our schedule's set up is each race kind of gets a little bit more important as the season goes on, and we even do that a little bit just with our schedule, like the 5K duels that we're gonna do at Mount St. Mary's. Again, that's just a rust buster. Even the Shenandoah Ready meet, they're not gonna race the whole thing all out yet. It's still getting them used to, especially the freshmen, getting used to racing longer distances. And then, I mean, after that, we do another race at Elizabethtown. Our first kind of meet where they really start pushing is when we go down to Salisbury in early October. And then once we get into October, that's when the meets get really important. Yeah, so I think in order for us to achieve our goals, we have to stay consistent and stay healthy. I mean, that's the number one thing that we need to do. Just, I mean, in this sport, it's a long-term sport. I mean, you're not going to get in your best shape in a month. It's going to be the next 2-3 months to get to that point. So if we can keep everybody healthy and get in some good consistent training, I think we're going to surprise some people.